Hi everybody, I'm Kirsten Meekin from Naio Nails. In this video, we are going to combine metallic and glitter. What a beautiful combination. Right, so when you're using metallics, well, let me just break this down. People get a bit confused when we use metallics. The metallics air dry. They need to be applied onto a shiny surface. They will not work on base coat. It will basically go a bit dull. It'll go dull if you put it on base coat. So I bet you're thinking, well, how do I put it on a natural nail if I can't put a base coat on? Well, this is what you do. You will put base coat on and then top coat. And then metallic. And then top coat. Okay, are you following me? Are you with me? Okay, we'll take you through the process now. I'll show you exactly what I mean. So what you would do is you would put your base coat on to the natural nail. And then you would put on the top coat. And that's what we're going to do now. Because this isn't a natural nail. If this was an acrylic nail or a hard gel nail, this is what you would do. You would apply the top coat straight to that finished nail. You know, once you've filed and buffed it, you clean that nail up and then apply top coat. Just like I'm doing now. But for natural nails, you're going to base coat, then top coat. Which I know sounds a bit crazy, but that's what you do. Do not apply it to the base coat. Okay. Do you think they've got that?
I think so, yeah.
Are you with me? Because I know it's confusing and I don't want everybody to be confused. I want you to all be fully aware of how to use it because the metallics are pretty damn awesome. You can do so many things with them. They're amazing. So we have the nail, it's top coated, and now we're going to use Freya. This is gorgeous rose gold colour. Beautiful. So you're going to do two coats of this. You're going to do one coat. And we're going to allow it to dry. We pop it in the lamp to encourage it to dry. Okay? This is not a true gel polish. By that, I mean it will not cure hard like a gel polish does. It air dries, but it's encouraged to dry in the lamp because it's nice and toasty and warm. Now I know that's dry because of how it's dried. Basically, you've got to look at it and go, oh yeah, that's dry. There's no like magic remedy to it.
You can't just put your finger on it.
Well, no, because what if it isn't dry?
Exactly, yeah.
But I know it's dry, so I can't put my finger on it. Look at that, perfectly dry. So what we're gonna do is apply another coat. So you'll see the difference. Look at the difference between dry and not dry. See? Like I said, it's an eye. You have to have an eye for it. Right, let me show you this. This is not dry, yeah? This is what it looks like when it's not dry. So can you see this part is dry? Can you see the difference between that little rim there, that's dry, and then this isn't? Can you see the difference? So basically it goes more shiny.
Metallic.
Yeah, more metallic.
In the title.
Than brushed metallic. Or brushed metal.
So polished rather than brushed.
Yes. Still not dry. See this patch here? That's not dry. But to be fair, by the time you've painted a full set and put the hands in the lamp, they're gonna be dry. We're just working on one nail at the minute, so bear with. 10 hours later. So once it's all dry, you're going to apply the top coat. Make sure you cap the edges. If you don't cap the edges, then you may have problems with the gel polish peeling. I mean, don't get me wrong, I think that, you know, once gel polish has been on for about 4 weeks, it's going to peel. But we want it to last at least sort of 2 weeks. Because nothing is forever anymore. This is the exciting bit. You know, I just get a bit excited when I play with glitter. Somebody was saying they're going to ban glitter. I've seen it on Facebook. Because it was so hard, it's harmful.
Mm, it is.
They can't ban glitter. It'll be sold like on the back streets in the underground, you know what I mean?
Market.
Yeah. Won't it? I'll be there selling it.
Yeah, but you'll know exactly.
Do you want a gram? Want a gram of glitter? Yeah, they'd know I'd sell it, wouldn't they?
Well, they'd actually should be able to see it on them, like dusty.
Yeah. You've been smuggling glitter. We'll be selling it or buying it anyway. Right, we're going to use this glitter. Absolutely beautiful glitter. Super fine glitter. Pink fairy wings. When I open a pot, something makes me want to go on top of the pot and go. We're going to use the Urban Graffiti Top Coat. And you just want to get some of it out. Put it onto a palette, so you can either use some backing paper from the sculpting forms or the back of a stamper. And then you're going to use that to create a pattern. I'm going to go for something quite simple. So we're going to do lots of curves. You don't want your lines too thin either. Remember, wherever you put the top coat, the glitter will stick. So once you've created your pattern, you can dust over the glitter. This makes me so happy. So dust the glitter, shake off the excess, pop that into the lamp. And we're going to dust off the excess glitter. Look at that. That colour combination is just absolutely gorgeous. I think the combination with the metallic and the glitter looks absolutely stunning as well. And you don't have to do anything too intricate. You know, they were quite simple shapes what we did. But together, they look pretty awesome. There you go, guys. I hope you've enjoyed that combination of the metallic and glitter married together into a scrummy design. Don't forget, all the products I've used today will be listed below as always. Don't forget to subscribe. Check us out on Facebook and Instagram. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.
I should just do these videos because you have no idea what you're talking about.
No, I don't. I understand in my head. It's just, you know, giving that information to everybody else. Sometimes I really struggle.
Did I ever tell you when I got hit by a glitter cannon?
No, that sounds fun.
I was in the nightclub in Ibiza, and I was dancing, and I was just dancing, and then this big, like, just big explosion just happened in front of me. And there was a glitter cannon there, like, with a mouth on it, this big, and it just went, boom!
Well, you're absolutely covered. Yeah, absolutely, you're eating it and everything. Yeah. Oh, duck.